up. It's the first of the month.
I think he's eating one too many humans.
But look at him. Built like Hamburger Helper. So awesome. Time to go downstairs. Look at Hawks. Look at those guys. Now I'm gonna pause here so I can get some water because I'm thirsty as hell.
You what?
Tell the viewers a story or something.
Alright guys, listen up. Alright. So basically, one time, he went to the gym, right? And he didn't work out with us. Some bullshit, bro. And hear me out, guys. My boy, he didn't build his own computer. It's actually kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie.
I never got past this part.
Well, let me tell you. What happens is that my man's gonna come out machete first. He's gonna hack and slash. Oh,
get him out of here!
Oh my gosh. Shout out to Markiplier.
Grab him! Ah!
Ooh, I'm gone! Don't! Why is he making a sound? Come on! Talking about shout outs to Markiplier.
Oh. Yo, come on, man. I can't have shit in this house.
Affecting me with the
teaser. My son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't be. Not yet.
Get away from me!
For you to win this.
You overgrown lima bean.
Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the
what
universe. The only way out of this is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Oh, hello. Overgrown lima bean? What are you? Oh, now I'm in solitary. Ah! Y'all aren't gonna kill me, right?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
You do you, bud. You do you. No.
Yeah.
Oh, they're dogs. No. There are no dogs.
What?
Oh!
No!
Hello.
I need all the guala. I might play your daughter. TBS diamonds on my neck look like water.
Wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
No, what?
Yo, make it out, bud. You up. Negro! Through the door. Help me, please. Ooh, hops. You don't got hops like those. Never mind, he does.
Close the door.
Okay. Hold on. Jukes! Oh, dang it. Jukes!
Close the door.
Jukes! Jukes, oh, get your ankles absolutely demolished. I'm out. Close the door. Hey, son. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Do the button. Run, please. Okay. Hi. Please. Please don't hit. Please don't. And they're both trying to hit. Okay. This is escalated. Let me in! Ooh.
I'd say we need to sit there. Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
Hell, you looking at, fool?
But now.
Now
we indulge.
Yes,
his tongue and his lip.
Yours.
Mine.
You both look like Mr. Potato Head. Anyway, that's gonna do it for today's episode of Outlast, everyone. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that post notification button so you get all updates. And say it, tell them a joke.
I think crocodiles are pretty scary.
Shut your bitch ass up!
I know where you live.